Well then, I messed up. I really messed up. I'm trying to figure out where, because the apples looked poisoned. I didn't want her to eat them, but I guess that's going to be her only food for a while, so I guess that was my mistake, and that she was going to die the second I didn't do that. I'm really mad, but not really, because it's a really good game, but I'm really, really mad that she didn't live this time, that she didn't live, because I got Taylor from the first game, all the way to the peak the first time. Nobody else I knew was actually able to do that. They all died because, like, everybody else I knew, like, they were not looking up, they weren't looking up the radiation, they weren't doing all that. But I actually did that, so I actually made him, I actually got him all the way to the peak, and I was trying to figure out, like, maybe I'm supposed to avoid, like, the weird zombie rat things, but no, you weren't supposed to. And the thing is, I didn't finish recording the first one because I thought that that was the end. When he died there, I thought he was supposed to die there, and I was really upset. And then I realized that there's more, and you're supposed to save him, so I had to go all the way back and do the whole thing again. And believe me, I sat there the whole day. I sat there for days doing it again, trying to figure it out. Because not only are you supposed to save him, you're supposed to save the captain, too. Like, you actually get to save the captain. So, but I didn't get her anything. I think the issue was that I didn't do the, is that she didn't eat. I didn't let her eat. The problem was, is that the apples, they looked poisoned. What was I supposed to do? Like, let her eat poison food? Like, no, I didn't want to do that. So, either way, I'm a little disappointed that I didn't get to finish it, or at least didn't, like, get her anything she was supposed to get. I did not get her this key. I did not get her anything I was supposed to get her. Anyway, I have to go to an international, dumpling festival, which is, like, which is not necessarily the place that you would expect me to be if you knew me, but I'm gonna have a lot of fun. I think I'm gonna have a lot of fun there, and I like the people I'm going with. I like my boyfriend. I like his family. So I'm really excited. I'm really excited, and I will handle this. I will start. So this is gonna, like, go in now, and I'm gonna put this up. And what's gonna happen is, well, this will probably be up by tonight. This one will probably be up by tonight. The second part should be up now. But, oh my god, this game is killing me. This game is absolutely killing me. Either way, I'm gonna go now because it's like 8 o'clock and I really gotta go. I gotta be in Brooklyn by like an hour and a half. So, I'm gonna go now. Everyone enjoy playing the game. And make sure she eats. I cannot stress that enough. Make sure she eats. All right. I gotta go now. Bye. Thanks for watching.